Hey YouTube, so here's my outfit of the day for my graduation. I wore this underneath my gown. This is a dress that I got at LOFT, it's like Ann Taylor LOFT, a while back. It's nice, it's got a nice zipper in the back. I never had an occasion to wear it, so I saw it this morning and I said, why not? And then on the bottom I'm wearing the Zara heels I had featured in my Zara haul. And for jewelry, I think the only thing I've got on is my little Burberry watch, and then I have Essie School of Hard Rocks still on just because I didn't have time to change it, and it's a little chipped, so pretend you didn't see that. And my hair, I've been really into using my conical wand, so I've already come back from the ceremony and everything, so it might have fallen a little bit, but this is my look in my hair for the day. And here are these Zara heels on. They're really fucking uncomfortable right now because it's been about 4 hours, 5 hours of me standing and walking in them, and I kind of can't wait to take them off. Oh, Mom wants to do an alpha cameo. Yeah, Mom!
Super fast.
She goes super fast. Okay. She had swore she would never be in a video. Hurry, hurry, Mom, hurry.
Super fast.
Okay, this is my mom.
Anita.
Okay, Mom, what are you wearing?
The dog.
Okay, hold on. First off, she copied me and bought a crystal point necklace from Babette on Etsy. Mm-hmm. What is your shirt?
Eileen Fisher.
Dexter loves it. What is your tank?
J. Crew.
Okay, back it up. Oh wait, I'll grab it. Dexter, we don't want to play with you right now. Hi, Dexter. Okay, and what is your skirt?
Eileen Fisher.
Eileen Fisher, and your shoes?
Uggs.
Uggs? What?
Uggs! Comfort first!
Okay.
Comfort first.
Dexter!
Goodbye.
And I just changed because now we're gonna go out with the dog and get some lunch before our big nice dinner tonight with the rest of my family that came into town. So I'm just wearing the Zara tank that I talked about that had the cool, like, drapey sleeve bits. The Low Love by Erin Wasson necklace that I have. The same Burberry watch, same nail polish. And I'm wearing some BDG high-waisted jeans. And then on the bottom, I have my trusty Sam Edelman sandals. Dexter is wearing his papilla and his little harness. My phone number's on there, so I want to block it. But doesn't he look so cute? Ryan's wearing these three things from the Gap, so he's embarrassed. This is a Gap shirt. This is like an Old Navy undershirt. Some Gap jeans. This is Ryan. Wait, you gotta duck down so I can see your head. Hey!
Dexter.
And Dexter. Happy family. Okay, bye guys.